show is pretty miserable, to be honest with you right now. It's nearly 2 hours of me moaning about me and my ex-boyfriends. That's what's going to happen. Not going to lie about it, Today, I realised today that yesterday, which was the 6th of October, was exactly 10 years ago that I signed my record deal. So, of my recording contract, and when I won my first Grammys years ago, the guy who signed me, by the way, I talk a lot during my show, if you don't like it, it's starting already, I'm just telling you, because I was crying for like an hour this afternoon. He sent me, when I won my Grammys, he printed a picture of me with them, and he was like, "Could you sign it?" I was like, "No," so I just wrote "Big in the Game" on it, because it was a joke that my manager always had. It was like, "One day when you're big in the game." And that was what I wrote on it. And he wrote it on this contract and he sent it to me from London. And I got it this morning and honestly I was crying all afternoon. I had a lovely afternoon. So tonight will be an extra emotional show for me, no doubt. And but like I said, they're very sad songs. However, I do have two happy sounding songs. Doesn't mean they are. They just sounded. I wrote them, nothing I will ever write will ever be happy, believe me. Although I am a happy person these days. But yeah, I'm going to give both of those songs to you pretty quickly, if you don't mind. Get them out of the way, and then we can stop beating around the bush and we can just cry together. Just do that. So if you want to dance, this is your only chance. This is Rumour Has It.